Hello guys, me Carl Santos, I can LarSan42 and welcome to another video gameplay of NASCAR Heat Evolution Season 2. So, unlike the other video where I recorded it offline, which is NASCAR Heat 2 in New Hampshire, it was just really short video, like 3 minutes, so same track but in a different racing series. So, what I'm gonna do here is just record for a few seconds and you guys can sit back, relax, and enjoy the rest of the video. So, I did fairly well in New Hampshire and Dover in these races. So, top 15 in New Hampshire and the 7th place finish at Dover. So, it's a spoiler alert, but these are all old videos, so let's just think about how I came to the back to the front, so that's the way it should be. So I qualified 29th, I believe. Yeah. Not too great of a starting position, so. So I'm in Candler Sanford too and enjoy the rest of this, these two races.
Still there? Car high. Clear high. Still there? Still there? Stay low. Still there? Car low. Still there? Clear high. Stay low. Still there? You're all clear. Car high. All clear. Still there? Car high. Stay low. Still there? Clear low. Still there? Car high. You're all clear. All clear. clear. Car low. All clear. Stay low. Still there. Go! Go!
Today now.
Get set. The race is going green. There's a green flag. Car high. Car high. Still there? Car low. Clear low. Still there? Stay low. Still there? Car low. All clear. Still there? Car low. That was a great lap. Still there? All clear. That was a great lap. Car low. Clear high. Still there? All clear. Car low. Still there? All clear. That was a great lap. Stay low. Still there? Still there? Car high. Car low. Clear low. Car low. All clear. Car low. Clear low. You're all clear. All clear. Car low. All clear. Still there? That was a great lap. All clear. Still there? All clear. Stay high. Still there? You're all clear. Still there? Clear low. stay low. Still there. Two to go. Clear low. Stay low. Still there. Car high. Clear high. Last lap. Top 10, can't complain about that.
So here are the point standings as of right now, so 42 points ahead of the cutoff line, so my guy Kyle Larson's down in 15th, so basically his chances of making the playoffs any further is over. So I'm making Larson in 42 and see you guys later, bye.